Hello, welcome to Omnitrix Labs. I'm Uday Chaitanya. In Omnitrix, we are working on implementing practical education. From last 5 years, we are doing research and development in education to convert everything into practicals for especially school students. We have developed more than 500 plus projects with 2000 plus concepts of class 1 to class 10. Our main motto is to implement the practical education as simple as the normal education. We are developing these products which are very low cost and easy to handle anywhere, everywhere. Our vision is to bridge the gap between the academics and daily life sciences. Our mission is to create easy access platform for practical, experiential and activity-based learning. Here, I'm going to show you the few models which we have developed and how they are useful for understanding things practically. Say, for example, simple pressure gauge. Here I have this device. The simple pressure gauge is used to measure the pressure. This is helpful for students of class 6, 8 and 9. They will understand how to calculate the value of pressure and force and also few other topics like what is the volume, area, circumference, diameter, radius and few more things. Student can understand practically how the formula is verified. Going next, the simple light reflections, I have one more device. This kit will help students understand how the light reflections are happening and what is the angle of incident and what is the angle of reflection, what is normal, what is incident ray, what is reflected ray, and what are the different surfaces. We are providing 15 different surfaces with this kit to understand the reflection of light at different levels. This kit can be used by the students of class 6 to class 10 to understand the different properties of light reflection, refraction and diffusion. And also we have a simple device that is periscope. Everyone knows that periscope can be used to understand the reflection of light when two mirrors are placed at different surfaces. We have two mirrors, one placed here and another placed here. This kit is also simple and this can be shown for students of 3rd class, 4th class, 5th class and anyone who want to understand the reflection of light concept. We have one more device which is a spectroscope. Spectroscope is nothing but a device which separates the light just like a prism from normal light. We have a slit here where it will pass through a slit of light and we have a window through which we can see the scattering of light into different colors of red, yellow, green, etc., which is nothing but again white light. This device can be used by the students of 5th class, 7th class and 9th class to understand the properties of scattering or separation of light. Also, 10th class students can understand the light spectrum, that is electromagnetic spectrum, which is part of structure of atom chapter. And we have a simple catapult to understand the projectile in physics. This is helpful for students to understand the projectile properties of at what angle. This is called the launching angle. This is limiting angle. With this, student can understand the path of an object traveling and also the projectile. These concepts can be used by the students of class 8 and class 9 to understand the gravitation, mechanical energy and elasticity of material. For students of 2nd class, 3rd class and 4th class, we have the simple geometric bowl. In this, students can make different patterns. They can find the areas of different shapes, say for example triangle, and they can find the areas by simply calculating the space between the shape, and they can find the area by calculating the space between the shape. And also, they learn the angles and different properties of triangles, square, rectangle, triangle, trapezium, pentagon, hexagon, etc. We can understand the Newton's formulas by using these spring balances. Force applied on these two are being equally shared. And this is what the Newton's third law says, equal and opposite reaction. This is a simple force case. Like this, we have 10 different levels of 10 different force gauges available. We are teaching the simple chemistry also for the students of 3rd class to 10th class. We have a complete kit of junior chemistry where all the assorted chemicals are available inside this kit, where students will learn, understand the concepts of chemistry without any harm. And the selected components, the selected products are available in our hands-on practicals kit, where students of any class based on their interest can get this kit and understand the concepts, activities, experiments and lab activities which are present in their academics. We are covering the concepts of light, heat, gravitation, friction, force, magnetism, geometry and many more. Not only this, we are also teaching the biology by means of experiments of understanding different living tissues, cells, plants, animals, etc. And in a nutshell, we are covering the all practicals of science and mathematics starting from class 1 to class 10. Apart from this, we are also taking the live classes for school students. We do perform all these experiments and activities through live sessions. You can access them and you can do the activities by sitting at your home. For more details and live classes, register with us right now. Book your slot and get access to all the practicals.